In a big formation, as well, a leader flying a bird. And you can see the team are pulling up for a wedge tail roll now. So the Air Force Pilots are based one of the first over in the Air Force. That title goes to Red Star, 1962, 400 Vampire aircraft. It's 1960 feet above Relay number 6, with only a couple of metres separation between their tails.
Dedicated to the restoration and production.
some others like the Lynx, where they use a down pitch and you push the collective cast lever down, and the pitch of the rotors actually forces the helicopter onto the deck. This is a very large helicopter, and it can be equipped with three Mark 54 torpedoes. They are the same torpedoes that will be fitted and are being fitted to the P-8 Poseidon aircraft that are now taking over the role of the Orion for our maritime patrol and reconnaissance. Help bleed off some of the forward momentum coming into land in the tight area.
Ready your cameras.
Counting how many flaps. Looks like about three or four turns. Now he's starting to come back down. This is the best tail slide that you will ever see. And out. Now back to the standard Vic.
Rolling. Yeah, by the time we get a few air shows under our belt, it's like tighten up. And
they always like to meet the fans. And one Globemaster are the crew for this aircraft. It is absolutely huge. Has a payload of 170,900 pounds. Just waiting for them to realise this may not be the runway to land on. Even when I'm flying a balloon, you can't rush things because you miss steps in your checklist.
Mean Rivers.
Correct.
Tay.
Yep.
Conway.
Currently flying.